So now we finished the Honda, the Rolls Royce. We just got to do the other car with the Gordo right here. He's doing the foam cannon. Got a AGM detail. Supply.com. Look what the labels on the stuff now. But this exclusive. I'm gonna go ahead and put you guys down. We're gonna do this Range Rover. And you guys can check it out. Look. Yeah, it's over there. Over there. So they got the Bentley. This is where I did the 7 cars, if you guys remember. We got this whole building to ourselves right now. We're gonna detail it. But yeah, this is the Range Rover we're gonna be doing. Just a maintenance wash. We wash it every week or every other week. That depends, because right now it rained for like a whole week, so we're gonna wash it right now, like, because it's not raining no more. You gonna find it? It's over here. I'm trying to find the connection for the hose. But look, Gordo couldn't find it. Check it out, let me show y'all. Over here. This is where they have the AC vent stuff. So I hear some thunderstorm already, so it looks like it's gonna rain. Let me show y'all the clouds. Here, let me show you the clouds. It looks like it's gonna rain. The forecast says it's gonna rain all week, so who knows? That's part of the game, part of the weather, you know. We're gonna fight with the weather. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put you guys down. Look, I'm gonna show you guys this another one. Another house right there. I'm gonna put you guys down, and I'm gonna go ahead and, let's see, zooming in. And I'm gonna go ahead and start washing this, this Range Rover. All right, guys, so I have to record on my phone because my camera battery died. So, like, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the outside of a lift. I'll go ahead and catch you guys on the next video. I'll be posting, what's today? Today is Wednesday. I'll be posting on Saturday. I'll be posting this tomorrow. But yeah, I'll go ahead and see you guys in the next video.